hard to move them out of the theater. That's as simple as it is, right? All those type of things. You start to, you start to pack it up, it's gonna go past 7 days. Evacuate the people who are just sitting in the bed. They're not actively being cared for in the sense of the
diplomat has broken arms and legs and the third degree burn chest. Well, they're gonna be evacuated to level 3 at Marrakesh. For the amputated member,
we're gonna talk about 3 legs. The least severe one is the TIAC, the toxic infection, or a bat with ambulances or helicopters.
So we were talking about just this being a part of your art as you do your analysis and determine what's important.
From the bottom ship, you can ask.
That's an excellent point.
And so I imagine this piece, or again looking at altitudes of, let's say, artillery weapons, long-range artillery weapons, and then your assets, your aerial assets, they conflicting those. So
they're a non-profit organization that tries